The community is pretty safe. I mean, we like it.
Vernon McRae says that even after seven people were shot on the street behind his house just before 2 a.m., the Cumberland County Sheriff's Office says there was a party here. 32-year-old Tanisha Graham and 21-year-old Isaac Bridges died.
We moved in Graves Creek to try to get away from all of that. I mean, you know, down here in the country, I mean, you would think things would be a little bit more peaceful than having, you know, shooting and, you know, that type of activity going on.
But McRae and his wife say they have heard several parties here before. Investigators seem to focus on a building out back where McRae says people often gathered.
Little club for people to come and sit and drink.
We can hear like the partying from the bathroom or the backside of the house, and you could tell it was a good bit of people back there.
And other neighbors in this area say there is always a lot of traffic on this dead-end street, and while they're saddened by what happened, they do hope it attracts some law enforcement attention here.
There are some kids that go back there, so I guess pretty well much is hoping that there wasn't anything that would happen like that back there.
The McRae's say they're not worried about random crime, though. They feel the shooting was isolated just to the people at the party. And they say regardless of the situation, they're praying for the people affected.
We never know what took place, but it's a sad thing that it happened.
In Cumberland County, Brandon Herring, WNCN News.